Guys, that's just how I'm hooking it, so it just sits like that. Bound to go well. So guys, as you can see, I got my first little stingray. First fish of the day is a little stingray. Nice, first one, guys. See if we can get another one. I'm just throwing some anchovies out there right now, some dead ones. I just got my first stingray of the day.
Oh, wow.
I was getting bit over here. Nothing was really staying on the hook, so I went and tried over there and didn't get nothing. So I came back over here because I knew I was getting bit at least, so. Yeah, that was my first one in probably about an hour.
You're the only guy I've seen fishing.
Yeah, a lot of people didn't probably think it was going to be this sunny down here today.
It's a nice day. Beautiful.
Yeah, well, I know, like, towards East County more, when I was on my way out here, because I live in Alpine, which is, like, 35 minutes east, it was raining most of the way all the way down here.
Oh, wow.
It wasn't until I got basically almost right by the 163, by the 8, that it stopped raining.
What kind of stuff do you normally catch down here?
In this little hole, I've caught in anywhere from mackerel to halibut to baby shark.
Oh, wow.
It just all depends on what's the ones that come through that little canal out of the bay. Because the bay is right there, so
right.
It comes right around and it comes into a little canal. And right here is a deep part.
Right.
It literally, this is a concrete little pier, and right all the way down on the far side of it doesn't go all the way down to the ground.
Yeah, I saw you looking at your line go down.
That's
pretty deep.
Yeah, it's... Right here, I like it because it's a nice little deep hole.
And they probably go back and forth.
Yeah, and that's why I like, because they can swim right through and under right there. And it's a really, really deep hole right here. Well, thank you. There he is. That's a big one. Let that one be a Holly. What do we got, guys? We got something on, guys. We got something on. What do we got? Oh, it's another stingray. A nice size one, though. God, that one's a little bit bigger, huh, guys? I'd say that one's bigger, guys, huh? Look at that. Look at the eyes on that thing. Next one, guys, maybe I'll get an underwater release. Let's see how much time we got left on here. Oh, it's about to run out. Oh no, I got 23 minutes still. I'm doing good. All right, guys, you gotta give me a second. I gotta re-tie up.